One of the main ways children learn new words, like the names of objects, is by eavesdropping on the conversations of adults. Can animals also do this? There are some dogs that have a rare talent for learning names of objects. While playing with their owners, these gifted word learner dogs can learn the names of hundreds of dog toys. But can they also learn the names of new toys by eavesdropping on their owners? To test this, we asked the owners of 10 gifted dogs to let their dog passively observe as they talked with another person about a new toy.
Flippers, because it's a stingray.
We then asked the owners to repeat this process with another new toy.
Little armadillo feet. Has a tail, like an armadillo tail.
After the dogs were exposed to a few of these short sessions, we tested to see if they learned the names of the two new toys. Next one is stingray.
That's it, go get stingray. Go get your stingray. Yes, good girl. Yes, you're so good.
One is armadillo.
That's it. Go get armadillo. Armadillo. Get your armadillo. Go. Good girl. Good girl.
We found that not only were the gifted dogs able to learn the names of the two new toys by overhearing their owners' interactions, but also their performance was equal to their performance in a control condition where their owners directly taught them the names of the dog toys. However, in the overhearing condition, the dogs heard the names of the toys and saw them, which may have helped them form the object label mappings. We know that children can learn the names of new objects, even if the names are said when the object is out of the child's view. Can gifted dogs also learn this way? To test this, we ran a follow-up study where we asked the owners of gifted dogs to show their dogs how they put a toy in a bucket. We then told the owners to say the name of the toy only when the toy is out of the dog's view.
That's leopard.
Here again, we asked the owners to repeat this process with another new toy, and then we tested if the dogs have learned the names of the two new toys.
Metro card. Go get your leopard. Yeah, good girl. Go get your Metro card. Metro card. Yes, good job.
Well done.
We found that even though the dogs were not able to see the toys while hearing their names, they excelled in the test and learned the names of the two new toys. These findings demonstrate that gifted dogs are not only able to learn new object labels from overhearing their owners' interactions, but they can also learn to form new object label mappings when there is a discontinuity between the presentation of the two stimuli. This suggests that similarly to young children, gifted dogs rely on a variety of different mechanisms to learn object labels.